station within a mile away. It's a horrible dilemma. In the end, the pair is left with no choice. They run off to follow the trail of the others, leading Daisy's two little pups to their fate. It's getting late by the time the family reaches the new den site. Poor Daisy has managed to catch up with them, but is still torn between her family and her maternal instincts. But now, going back to the pups would be suicide. As the family settles in for the night, Daisy has made her choice.
Derry.
The last 24 hours have been an ordeal, but at least she's with her family again. Eucerian tried his best to help with her pups, but it just wasn't enough.